In the audience, if you've played the band, it's almost a guarantee that you've played that piece at some point in your life. It's been around quite a while, and you know, for a lot of reasons, it keeps getting played. We're going to skip, you know, quite a few decades, really to the present. The next selection is by a composer named Mark Camphouse, who is also a composer that we've had the privilege of having conduct at the Illinois Allstate Festival in Peoria. And this was actually one of the pieces that I believe Mr. Camphouse did the honors band when he was there. And this is one of the pieces that they played that year, and I remember just being totally blown away. But I was like, oh, we have to do that sometime. So this is another decent read if you'd like to know a little more about it. This is Mark Camphouse's A Dakota Rhapsody.
Thank you.
jump back to the traditional important people who wrote for the band, we're going to perform. This is our light selection of the evening. This is Percy Grainger's Sussex Mummers Christmas Carol, which is unlike a lot of the holiday arrangements that are typically performed by bands, which are settings of stuff that people usually know. This one is probably not something that many of you have heard, but I think that you will. Sometimes people really look forward to hearing that song they know. But I think this is the kind of selection that you can enjoy nonetheless, because Granger's writing is just so fantastic. So we hope you enjoy the Sussex Mummers Christmas Carol.